This morning, the West Des Moines Police Department unveiled a new memorial. It's to honor fallen police officers in West Des Moines. There are two names on this memorial, two officers who lost their lives in the line of duty. Night Marshal M. Anthony Swada in 1933 and Sergeant Sean Miller in August of 2016. The department says the memorial is the result of a West Des Moines High School student's Eagle Scout project. The student designed, coordinated, and implemented this memorial. The unveiling took place after new police officers were sworn into this department.